All right, and we're back. Right now I'm looking for some more side quests to earn more guild seals? That's what they're called? I believe that's what they're called. What's this here? Not for sale. Not for sale. Not for sale. Man, there's like nothing for sale. They're all vacant. Well, not... maybe not all, but... Three wizards have a quest for a true hero. Rescue the princess from the evil baron. I'm the princess, though. I gotta save myself from myself? That's... I said from myself, didn't I? I need to save myself? That's just weird. Alright. So, where are we headed?
So, are we all set for tonight?
I've double checked.
Oh, we're right here.
I don't believe it. You're a hero. I mean, you're a real hero. That's just what we need.
Salutations. We are three magic.
Oh, what the shit? This is gonna be interesting, I think. Oh, Jesus, I am tired. I slept enough hours and I drank my caffeine today, but still just tired.
Long had she harbored thoughts of vengeance against the evil baron.
Get on with it. Just on. So it was that the hero came to the little village of Lightwater, a pretty hamlet nestling under the brooding battlements of the evil baron's castle. Our hero resolved to talk to the townsfolk and see what she could find out about the missing princess.
You're kidding, right? If the hero starts talking to all the villagers, we'll be here forever.
Excellent. Hero's going to talk to Arturo. Now we can get things moving.
I'm kind of thinking this is going to be like a D&D session. I'm not 100% sure why, but I am.
I can see from your good looks and heroic demeanor that you must be on a quest to rescue the princess.
I saw her yesterday, carried off by the Baron's evil servants, a troop of hobs. They took her through this gate to the castle on the hill.
What, that's it? No clues to solve or anything?
Well, the hero has to figure out how to get up the hill.
You mean, like, by climbing it?
Hey, no spoilers.
The hero decided to investigate the eerie tower on the hill.
It's not very eerie, though, is it?
It's kind of eerie.
You did the tower, didn't you?
Yeah, but I thought you said pretty.
What kind of adventure has a pretty tower on a hill?
Be quiet.
Fair point.
I'll deal with this.
That is definitely more eerie.
Ah, now you're talking.
I'll give them that. That is definitely more eerie. Oh shit. Are we done here? Nope, we got at least one more. Two more. Three. Or now one, I guess. Okay. Gonna tell me what to do? No, seriously, what's up here? Let's look around, I guess. Nothing there. Nothing there. So, is the game just messing up? There's no dog that I can interact with. Oh, we have another wolf.
So the hero slew the last
okay.
of the wolves, which had proven to be a mighty challenge.
And yeah, actually, kind of was.
Yeah, bit predictable.
Just
though.
Because it wasn't there.
The novelty of the rabbits wears off a bit when you realize you can't fight them, though.
Huh. Wonder if that was a glitch or if that was on purpose. I'm going with glitch.
The hero entered the Baron's factory.
Teddy bears. What are teddy bears doing here?
Aren't they sweet? I put them in. Nice, eh?
Yeah, they are. They are nice. You know what we don't want in the evil Baron's castle? Anything nice.
Shh! Here come the princess and the Baron.
Help! Oh, somebody please help! I've been kidnapped by the evil Baron!
Mwah! I am the evil Baron, and the princess shall be my wife. And all these bears will, well, they'll do
just,
evil
what
stuff.
What the fuck?
For they are evil teddy bears.
I shall never marry you.
Oh, she's spirited like that.
Alright, I know I saw a treasure chest back there, but I kind of want to examine these tables. Just to see if there's anything interesting. Okay, can't destroy that teddy bear. Let's keep moving.
A wise old man suddenly appeared before the hero.
Riddle me ree, cried the old man.
Oh no, not one of your puzzles. They're far too hard. Just let her open the chest.
If all trimps are tromps, and all trumps are chumps, then all trimps are definitely trumps. True or false?
Actually, that's rather easy.
Oh, just give it
transitive property.
You ruined my puzzle. Took me ages to work that out, and now she's got the sword far too
easily. Oh yeah, this
easily.
Is definitely a Dungeons harder. And Dragons thing. Wonder if that's more powerful than the sword I currently
you
have.
Received a new sword.
Let's test it out.
Will you be wanting a different weapon?
The value? What the fuck? I could just press start. I like that scimitar. And again, I just like scimitars, I guess. And by I guess, I mean I've known that for a while. I've known that since like my RuneScape days. I think even before that, actually. That doesn't seem wise, but I don't think I'm given another choice. So let's do that.
Okay, who set up the lever?
I thought you did.
Well, I thought it was Jim's job.
Quick, let's make something up.
Well, how about it releases a cloud of lovely butterflies?
Okay.
Worst game ever. I'm serious.
Well, how about a standard Hollow Man encounter?
Yeah, let's have some bloody action.
Okay. Plus 30 cents of self-importance? What? pretty sweet doing these. Ooh, that was cool. Okay, charge it, charge it, charge it. I think I'm done with that part. Pardon me.
The Hollow Men vanquished, the hero ventured on.
Foolish hero, your pursuit ends here, for you will be devoured by the killer.
And what are they going to be? Ravine. It's going to be Hobbs, aren't they? Or nothing? There's gonna be something, of course, right?
And the killer monsters are... chickens? A chicken?
Yes. Killer poultry.
I thought it was time to put in something cute, but also to make us think about our relationship with food and that.
Bloody hell, Ben, you... Wait, let me fix it.
There. This is no ordinary chicken. It's a fire-breathing demon chicken.
Jesus, that's pretty awesome. Demonic chickens, plural. And I am a chicken myself, so...
Maybe we should put shields in the cave.
Oh, easy enough to defeat. Just a lot of them. They have range.
This is murder most foul.
I should probably just bust out my gun.
I kind of feel bad.
So the mighty hero triumphed over the fire-breathing demonic chickens.
Of Doom. Don't forget of Doom.
Anyway, on she ran, seeking a way out of these dark and gloomy caverns.
Alright, so are we going to fight the Baron next, or more running away?
The hero emerged into the light to find the evil Baron at bay.
Help me, hero. You're my only hope.
I, the Baron, shall tolerate your meddling no longer. My elite Hobguard will take care of you. They hunger for human flesh.
I didn't expect D&D in this game. Not a bad choice, though. I've never played D&D. She just pointed him in the other direction and stabs him in the back. That's awesome.
I almost feel sorry for the little blighter.
Nice! Gonna keep respawning? Shit.
These hobs.
cops are no match for a hero like you. I almost feel sorry for them.
Shit. Light. Yeah, I think they're infinitely spawning.
This cannot be!
Maybe not.
Stop killing my guards, you fiend! Curse you, hero. You're going to kill them.
I'm trying,
all,
but I don't know if they limited.
This cannot be.
Okay, that dude's not alive.
This rate will surely kill you.
Okay, finally, we can jump down. More of them? Shit. Damn it, come on.
Stop that hog slaying! Just let them kill you, damn it! Be a sport and let them kill you! No thanks for my hog guard, puny maggot!
Okay, is that it? Nope. There's at least one more. Okay, can I just stab this one? Just gonna keep spawning. I think I just happened to kind of luck out with the vault. I just got a clearing, was able to put my sword away, and therefore was able to vault. Let's just summon a creature. Because why not? Let's also get, Slash? Is that what that dude with the top hat's name is?
Another hop down! Damn you, hero! Damn you!
Okay, I honestly think that's a different enemy type, so yeah, maybe not. Jesus, what the fuck? Better elite.
You're going to kill them all, aren't you? Another hop down! Damn you, hero! Damn you!
Jesus.
The Baron's elite guard
finally
lay at the hero's feet. Nothing.
The game, you just lost it.
Evil Baron to personal combat, hero. But no! That I am immune to all weapons save one. A magic sword.
I think I have it.
Of my existence, which there is no way you could possibly have. The sword. The Bane sword. It cannot be. No! I am slain.
Is that dude wearing a mask?
Kind of rubbish game unless you kill the villain in one blow. Well, you gave the hero that Baron's Bane sword.
Yeah, but it wasn't supposed to be so easy to get.
Oh, give it a rest, will you, please? Come on, back to the game.
Hero, thank you for saving me. How can I ever repay you?
I can think of something.
Yeah, the hero kisses the princess.
Two girls kissing? Bit of a cliche.
I was thinking that too. It's like, oh, come on, some geeks.
It's ironic. It's a self-aware commentary on the nature of the cliche.
Well, an incredibly hot self-aware commentary on the nature of the cliche.
I'm not going to threaten, so let's just kiss. You like jazz?
And they both lived happily ever after?
Well, they would have, but the Baron had poisoned the princess and she died an excruciating death. Her inhuman death shrieks tormented a local stable boy who grew up to be a vicious serial killer. And cannibal.
What the fuck?
Why do you always want to kill everything?
Can't we just have a happy unexpected
ending? That is a happy ending.
I'm with Ben. They both lived happily ever after and there was little to no cannibalism.
Oh, great. Yeah, I've never seen that before.
Just what? Just so non sequitur. Okay. We're just about done loading, right? Yep.
Great work, my friend. You are fantastic.
You have to be the best hero of all time. I'm going to have my bard stroke sorcerer compose a song about you.
Whatever.
We bestow upon you the title of honorary master of
Dungeon Master. Jesus. All right. Let's find another quest. Let's go back to, of course, the hub.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Do we have another one in Bowerstone Market? I see none. So, Old Quarter, I guess. No? Huh. Okay, let's check Industrial again. Morningwood. Really, guys? I think that might still be part of Bowerstone. I'm not sure. Where is anything? Sam and Max are dead and bored. They want you to acquire an ancient tome possessing phenomenal supernatural power. It's better have some Sam and Max references, even though I don't really know that game series all too well. I mean, they have two characters, Max and Sam. It's gotta be a reference, right? Just seems like it. Alright, so let's find them. Oh, enemies. Okay. That's quite alright. Oh, did I get rid of that one sword? Is that only for... in there? I'll have to look into that. I just just realized I have an outstanding text and my microphone is not covered, or my microphone, my cell phone is not covered up and is not too far from my microphone. So I've been actually very lucky that I haven't got that text back, but she must have fallen asleep. That's quite all right. Whittledung? What?
You said this cemetery would be loads of fun, and now it's obvious you were talking bollocks. Perhaps you'd like it back with Mum. Anyway, how was I to know a cemetery? Well, I'm not getting it. Have Livy here get it.
Who?
Ah, genius. Problem solved.
What's up, dudes?
The thing is, the book is in Millfield. Our mum's got it. She always
Norman
said she'd take it to her grave.
Norm and Omicron.
You'll have that book.
Norman Omicron. Okay.
She used to say. Which was.
God, I got to tuck my hair back again.
So all you have to do is dig it up.
All right, how do we do that? It's going to be like super easy of a quest. So I wouldn't mind that. Just go there. Dog tells me exactly where it is. And we're good. Of course, after we kill this dude. Let's keep going. I heard a puppy boy. I actually like crows. Really? There's just something about feral birds I like. Domesticated birds seem to usually be assholes, which I'm sure feral birds would as well. But, I don't know, it just seems toy sword. The children will sometimes ask for toys such as this. Give them this to keep happy. Alright, what if. I don't know that I'm ever going to have kids in this game. Though I'm sure there's an achievement for it. Did I hear him bark? Guess not. But the pathway's gone, so... Ew, enemies. Oh, and it's back. Man. Ranged is really useful. Need to remember that. Those are flowers, not some enemies hiding behind a wall. Jesus, Tyler. What the hell's wrong with you? So, okay, pathway again. Shoot at an enemy? Man, there's a lot of enemies here. I mean, that's not a bad thing. That helps me get some seals, helps me level up my sword, my gun, my magic. I was using my magic. So, again, not a bad thing at all. And that enemy's in the tree. Let me kill him. Unless I already did. Okay. Oh, nope. Still not dead. Dead now? I think we're dead now. Think I heard my dog? Guess not. Haven't run into an enemy. So what the heck? I just out of the enemy spawning area? Do you only spawn when it's, you know, still pretty dark out? Okay, I should have realized it was in a different area. That was just going to be, like, not too terribly far, dig up and bring back, but... Okay. This isn't too obnoxious or anything, it's just not what I was expecting. Hopefully it won't be too far in this area, though. Hopefully. Yeah, let's give the beggar some money. Phil, it's your lucky day. Dank, or are there any light and airy ones? And... Hat, it's your lucky day too.
Hey, you! Make me laugh!
Oops. Okay, we're almost there, right? Sorry, dude. You're just kind of in my way. Seriously, we're getting close, right? Surely. Wow, still not in the right area. Maybe it would have just been best to go over to the map. Okay, so... hopefully not too far this way? I mean, let's just test it out. Can't roll if you're not in combat. That's just taking away the joy of from games. I was gonna say away, but then I said from, so that's why I got a from. Jesus. Alright, still nothing new in the poster section. So... you know, I don't really feel like I should need... I don't feel I have the need to skip through these because load screens aren't too terribly long. Whether or not I skip through loading screens just depends on length. And of course, whether or not I'm saying anything. Because if I have something to say, then... if I have something to say, then why skip through it? Excuse me, yawn. Don't know if it picked up, but I did. So yeah, pardon me. Treasure? What treasure is this? Oh, another diamond! Itchin! Okay. Please tell me we're getting close. Think we might be, but I've already thought that a few times already, so... Key. We're up to 8 of those? Badass. Alright, where's it at, boy? Where's it at, Duke? Another grave to dig. Joyous. Oh, he found another treasure? Badass. The Normanomicon. This ancient tome emits a cold aura and appears to be bound in human skin. You can see the freckles. Found within our dark incantations and evil rites. The rhubarb stew recipe on the final page sounds particularly malicious. This is before, like, rhubarb was really domesticated, wasn't it? Deadites? Oh, probably just more hollow men. That makes sense.
Here! What are you doing to my... Oh no, the book! Watch out! Oh, nicely done!
Shop smart. Shop S-smart. I should have really said that when I was shooting at them. Ah, whatever. Hollow men aren't that terrible. Usually easy enough. Just, you know, don't let yourself get hit.
That one didn't give you much trouble. Well done. Just find the headstones.
I mean, I already dug up a grave. Why do I really need to mine the headstones? Is that much more disgraceful? Oh yeah, I've only died once. Actually, I don't know if that's good or bad. I feel like this is still pretty early into the game. So dying once isn't terrible, only once. But I don't think it's wonderful either. Alright, we done? I think so. Ew. Another enemy. Okay, well, shouldn't be too bad. Unless, of course, he, like, spawns some more enemies. But, yeah, that's not terrible. Easily take care of these dudes. Slow down time. It's been a while. Oh, because I only had two. That might have had something to do with it. In that crypt? Tomb? Crypt? Mausoleum? Ooh, crypt would be the best word here. Okay, run it. The base keeps you running, and running. Shit. These guys gonna just keep spawning until I take him out? If that's the case, actually maybe I should just harvest for a little while. Shit. Got shocked it did. Got that dude dead.
Well, you sorted out those hollow men with no trouble at all.
Damn straight.
Perhaps you should keep that book. With your skills, it will be safer with you than in my grave. And it's a bit uncomfortable, frankly.
Okay.
Well, I suppose I'll get back in then. If you see my sons, tell them they'd better be back here by supper if they know what's good for them.
That's those ones that want the book, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna see what's in here. Mark, is that double L or I, L-I? I believe it's L-I. Oops. Can I not read it again? Okay. Mark Leobris Hill. First-rate sluggard? Second-rate playwright. Third-rate something. Third-rate braggart. Okay. Can't pick that up. Years of your young life on a small farm in select your own ending. Has made you restless.
Who knows what flight of fancy or idle daydream first sparked your desire for adventure? But once ignited, the flames of wanderlust could not be extinguished, not even by the water.
Okay, where's that treasure, pup? Or is it the roll your scroll you're telling me about? Book? It was a book.
Your parents tried to reason with you, but the protests of the old ring hollow in the ears of a strong-willed young farm boy or girl like you. And so now you stand at a crossroads. It's a nice one, with newly painted signs and a bench. If you want to head east towards the ominous ruin, turn to page 2. To go west towards the ancient forest, turn to page 4. To head north towards the snow-covered mountains, turn to page 156. If you want to go south, which is back home, read this page again.
All right. So, let's get back to Max and Sam.
Ah, hello.
In Morningwood. I believe that's where they were, right? She was trapped in a mirror and it couldn't be clear. She wanted to leave this place and get herself back to space. Dad, you might think she's a criminal, but her friendship comes through subliminal. Lapis lazuli, you fled into the bottom of the sea. Lapis lazuli. I can't remember what the last lyric is. That song really deserves to have been longer. The Lapis Lazuli song. God damn, it was pretty awesome. I just listened to that on loop, for even with as short as it is.
Be bold. Well, what if the page we open to is just the continuation of the previous page?
Then you go back a page.
If that happens, we'll flip back until we find the beginning of the section, but we'll do it boldly. Did you find the book?
It's probably going to be a dumb idea, but there you all go.
Which was early, and which we drove her to.
We've got it! Now, let's see what's in here. Ghost pantry. Must be where the snacks are kept. Ghost pants. That sounds interesting.
Yeah, maybe a bit too interesting, at least to start with. What else?
Ghost party. Brilliant!
It's a dead man's party. Who can ask for more? Everybody's coming, leave your body at the door. Leave your body and soul at the door. Don't run away, it's only me. Don't be afraid, what you can't see.
If I may say so, madam, you have succeeded.
All right, and I think we got enough to gaining a large measure of help that place. Support among the locals.
I believe this would be a good time to return to that rather dreary hole that your new rebel acquaintances like to call home.
All right, let's do that. Let's return to that dreary hole that they call home. Yes, sir. Yes, game. I just gendered a game again. Not the first time I've done that, I believe. Whew. You know, for a place that supposedly runs on child labor, that one, unionizing attempt, I guess you could call it, that was nothing but adults. pimp walk. Well, he kind of had a pimp walk. No, still does.
Ah, rebel princess. I'm on my way to the castle to report to your brother. And to try to find out what I can about his truth. While I'm there, heads in the back room, arguing with Paige. No.
I'm telling you, I downed 3 hollow men with 1 shot. It's true.
I've never trusted a soldier in my life. I'm not going to start now.
Will you tell her, Walter?
Hey, I'm not getting involved.
Probably smart of you, Walt. Yourself.
Oh, give it a rest.
Fine. I'll just stand here quietly then, shall I?
You know, for a princess, you're a pretty decent person.
Oh, yeah, they better believe in me.
I knew you two would get along in the end.
Thank you for taking an interest in my social life, but we have even bigger problems now.
Reva.
He's been bleeding the city dry for years now, but it's never been this bad. We decided it was time to hit back.
Do I get to kill him now?
The fighters managed to get into his mansion, but they never made it out.
I believe they're alive. You're going to help me find them.
Bitchin'.
Some sort of fancy secret society party every week. We don't know what goes on.
Do they look like chickens? Can I keep this outfit?
It's the perfect chance to sneak in.
Here, you'll have to wear this.
Great.
Damn it.
Where's my costume? What, I still can't come. What, even after the 3 hollow men story? Honestly, this is as bad as the army.
Now everyone out. I have a party to dress for.
Alright, let's... Well, actually, let's get changed in the clothing, but let's also end this one here. So, you know what? Take care, everyone. Remember that you are valid, and what clothing am I wearing? That's tattoos. Oh, it's gotta be that, right? Yeah. That's definitely it. Ooh, I like that one too. I might keep with a chicken costume, but change to that hat. Huh. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Alright, well, like I said, I'm ending this one here. So, take care, everyone. Remember, you are valid. Bye-bye.
You know, I'm starting to have serious doubts about our relationship.
Let's hear what they have to say.
I knew I should have been up to the castles.
I just love how soldiers can come in and out of our secret hideout now. Whatever you do, please don't let Mr. Finn follow you. I've had enough of him for one day. I'll see you at Reaver's Manor.
All right, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.